The light is on. Who have we got? This guy, I know him. Here's a previous champ, came all the way back from the Far East to play this year. Would you welcome Dan Mouyeard? Hey, Dan. Welcome back to the stage. Nice to see you again. Tell the folks where you're from and what you do.
I'm originally from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And I live right now in Bethesda, Maryland, just outside D.C. I've been there for about 12 years now.
What are you, a landscaper? What do you do?
I work on websites. I build websites mostly for large government organizations and nonprofits.
Well, thank you. And what are you going to play for us first?
First, I'm going to start off with the more commonly known as a traditional jazz tune. It's called I Found a New Baby.
I Found a New Baby. Fun. You've got some kids, right? That's always fun.
I do. I've got three kids. Samantha, right over there.
She left. I think she got a date. She got a date with a kid piano player somewhere.
Yes, so I have three kids. DJ, who's 11. Samantha, who's 9. 8, almost 9. And Brian, who's 7.
Any piano players in the lot?
Not yet. I'm not trying to push them. I want them to enjoy it. Because I didn't really start until I was 14. Yeah, I got grounded for about a month or so. And I didn't have a piano in my room. And that was the only thing I was allowed to do, so that's
it. You got grounded? Can we ask?
Oh, sure, sure. Nobody remembers, though. No, nobody remembers.
Must have been terrible. It brought you to the music business. All right, what are you going to play next for?
Next, I'm going to play a tune by one of my favorite all-time composers and pianists, J.P. Johnson. And he wrote this in 1912, maybe a little bit earlier. We know that he performed it in a piano contest in Egg Harbor. This is called the Steeplechase Rag.
Steeplechase Rag. Mouyeard, everybody. There we go.